Hey guys, and it's Retro here. Today I'm playing Breaking Bone 4. So let's get started. This is how I cliff. Okay, let's see how high I go. Got it. No, I'm drowning. Are you serious? Let's take a look at me. Let's take a look. Okay. Okay. Let's get to the higher cliff. This is one of the highest cliffs in the game. Okay, this is one of the highest cliffs in the game. So... Okay, I only got one critical bone crack. I just broke 22 bones. Yeah. Okay, let's try the same cliff again. Except we're on deeper now. I guess this fence is used. I'm already level 2. So let me jump higher. Oh god. It looks like I'm about to fall. Oh god, I don't want to fall. Oh god! No! Okay. This guy's following me in the higher cliff. Hey, if you guys play this game yet and you tried this cliff, please tell me in the comments. Yes. Oh god, there's also someone in the back of us. Okay, guys. Hey guys, I'm gonna get ready to count down. I'm jumping off. Okay. 1, 2, 3, go! What? Oh. Like the 9, yeah, it was 9 a.m. I played it at 9 a.m. so yeah, that's, I have 2 critical bones, I think. I fell 74 meters, so yeah, goodbye guys.